Alright. Alright. Oh. Alright, let's do this. Smash. You okay? I just put 4 stock because we're doing items. Wait, what? Don't worry about the handicap. Wait, what the handicap? Wait. Alrighty. Now I'm not doing that. Awesome, let's do this. Ready? Ninja versus boxer. Mecha ninja.
3, 2, 1. This is Sarah.
Good job. Dang it. This is why we can't have. Dang, knock that thing. I'm Ninja Ignite! I am Greninja!
Sir Unfair!
You didn't expect the shadows coming out, did you?
Huh?
You did not expect the shadows coming out.
What shadows?
Greninja! The Ninja! Anyway. Where's my dude? I got it. Oh. Oh, whatever. If I. Whatever. I'll do it when
I make one a little Mac.
They actually had a little Mac and Me, though. But they, they're no longer sold anymore. We actually won the first wave when they released them. I want one more Me, though. Yep. Alright. You're still. Because they pretty much made her into a clone of Marv, which is not good. And they're like, no, she's a disciple, so it makes sense. I'm like, no, it doesn't. It just, I mean, that's just madness.
Whoa.
What?
1.
Oh, that would be so nice if they should have connected, bro.
Alright. Still here. You know how to do it, right? And nice job, thank you. Roy.
Ah, no.
And that was sheer dumb luck by me. Wow, you're doing actually good for once.
Ah, fuck you, Kyle.
Thanks.
He's a gun on my house.
What house? Still here. Believe it or not, there's a combo with the fire hydrant. I just did it. How come we can just grab like regular characters? Now!
Fuck! Get away! Fair.
Unsportsmanlike conduct! What? Still worth it though.
And now it's really paying off.
You know, Peter, you really are the cock blocker around here. You cannot let Harry be happy.
Dude, I flipped the fuck out of my head that shit.
Because you.
Oh, that was wrong.
I pierced you.
Hey, weren't you ever told not to hit a woman?
I don't know. I know the court's gonna be here pretty soon.
Oh. Worse.
Yeah, she has guns everywhere. She's like a combo-ish character. Damn. Hey, he's a dragon too. Everybody, this is your Ridley.
Why did you do that man at a watch?
Yeah, the game on Xbox 360.
What's it called?
Bayonetta. Those that they made the Bayonetta 2 a Wii U exclusive, a lot of people were really bitched up about it. So they were like, why? Want to do a Bayonetta 2, so I was like, that's kind of cool. And they said, without, they even would have never. They have their own little counters, that's why.
You bastard. What was you being a fucking fuck?
Yeah, he's from Fire. He's on the new Fire Emblem. I really want to put some of the.
I got you playing
with Bayonetta. She's gonna be a good character. They're gonna come out with an amiibo of her too. She's really overpowered. Like, I'm saying this from, like, actually playing with it, not going, like, watching YouTube videos, like, close up of what he's doing, you know, surprised. Whenever he told me he was that powerful, I was like, the people. You would do that.
You bastard! Come on, man.
Oh!
Yeah, you can jump right at the very end.
I was countering!
Oh shit.
And you'll see in the video later, you know, when we get it uploaded.
That's my damn it!
Yo, Super Smash Bros. Raises. They don't have a black character in this game anyway.
Max Trainer's black.
Yeah, but he's not in the game. I want to play as him. Yeah, come on. I want to play with Mike Tyson. Oh, wait. You have to get his consent for his likeness again.
Let's go. Yes. It's over.
If I survive this, I'm gonna be happy. You're gonna see the raft. Alright. You're about to take on the Raven.
Oh, really?
Situation when I worked at he said, yo!
So is Rachel Ray. I mean, she doesn't get it.
Yeah, well, we don't care.
Shit.
What do you mean? The background?
Yeah, the background's like a huge dog shit.
Yeah, but actually when I was at AMC, believe it or not, Carlos, you know the angry Italian from YouTube?
Yeah.
I met him. He's actually... Whoa-ho. Oh, Rob Bruce!
Rob Bruce, okay.
I have the... No, I'm just letting you know. Yeah, he was a cool guy, too. Plus, like, that was fun when you negotiate with him. Like, I got an idea.
From you.
Sorry. You gotta be... Oh, crap.
You bastard, you got that, okay. This is so miserable. I mean, hands off my prey. Oh god. You got a lot of that tank, like you.
Lannister! I can't believe
it. Oh my god, like big boy.
No, I know. It's hilarious. Ah, you did it. That was more fun, though. I can actually imagine doing it.
You know what fuck I'm looking.
Oh, guess it's gonna be fun.
It was funny as hell seeing Adam Sandler just smash that damn barrel and then he picks his bro. Oh my god.
Dude, that movie sucked. I thought I was gonna enjoy it, but then I kept watching. I watched like the whole movie to do with the X. You can tell he looked bored in that movie.
I mean, it's funny in a lot of parts.
Yeah, but there, you can't learn anymore. That's why Netflix is starting to do original movies with him now. Sh-
I ever heard you say Kamehameha, man, I flipped out.
Kamehameha!
There you go. Too late. Hold on.
Show your moves. All right, so we're having a punching contest. Who's gonna fist who?
Dude, are you gonna fuck with me?
Punching. I gave it the knee.
Terribly
unfair. This. That's miserably unfair, Carlos. You getting run over by a car at 1,000 miles per hour.
Oh, hell no. You ain't getting me in that corner, bro. Fuck that. You're not from 64.
You know that he got his ass kicked by Alfred, right?
Who cares? Big deal.
Okay, let me explain something to you. How bad does it look that you got your ass kicked by Alfred? Think about that. Butted him too. Not even my final form! I'm over here.
God, you bastard. I'm blocking it just in time, too. It would... No, not that. No. one heard me say that.
No, they will. There we go. Trust me.
Not the tornado, damn it! Alright, you know what? This is not fair. Get away from me. Blast it all to hell.
Get that kill.
He's a dwarf.
Oh, you got me!
Trying to charge up his punch. He just uppercutted you. I'm like, okay, cool.
He's definitely one of your best.
Maybe Dr. Mario.
Oh, so you're gonna give me a prostate exam? You're gonna stick your finger up my butt?
Shut up.
Well, since we're doing doctor. Yeah. We're going there. First level of the game, and it's one of the easiest temples ever played. Easy temple for beginners. Okay. I'm shook. Wait. Oh, you want to do this? Saved me, believe it or not.
I had that too, bro. Oh my god.
Oh, okay. No more fucking around.
No more fucking around, he says.
I ain't getting my... Then
fuck you. Give me that! Mine, damn it!
Now.
What the hell was that?
It isn't a fireball!
Haha! Gotcha. Oh shit.
I told you I wasn't playing anymore!
Thank you. Mario taking his life.
I fucked you up in the best way.
Why do you have
private HP? You know that.
Shut up,
I'm
just calling my
own assistant. I didn't stop talking about
that commercial. How is that, man?
Feeling pretty good. Will's doing good too, he's gotten bigger. Bigger than you.
Once more.
Got me in the climax, that's all.
I don't even know how the hell I'm doing that, like.
You go down B, so. Like, you gotta do it at the moment.
A little too low for
Genkai-o-kai.
Nope, never mind, bitch. Come on, man, Edo, what the hell? Wake the fuck up. I can't even fucking see the screen.
You didn't do it right, man. You should have gotten a demon on. After this, you want to watch Dragon Ball Z? What?